Did you know, in Voodoo religion, Papa Legba is considered the intermediary between the Loe, spirits, and humans? He holds the keys to the spiritual world and is always the first spirit invoked in any Voodoo ceremony.